Florida. He stands a foot 6'2" and he's 173 pounds. His training facility is great as MMA for Florida. And introducing, being prepared at ringside right now, ladies and gentlemen, Rashawn the Canine Cooper. The Canine coming up the stairs now. The Canine hails from Lakeland, Florida. He stands 6'11", weighing 175 pounds. Trainer Tim Modard, PC, MMA. Ladies and gentlemen, a round girl. Disqualification. You are a one-minded brawler, my man. Did you ever feel that you were not going to come out of it?
No, sir. Not at
all. He was disqualified. Do you feel you in any way, out of bounds in any way, or is it just the way?
To be honest with you, I came in that weigh, but we were supposed to weigh. I didn't even know who my opponent was until today. He was overweight. I was on weight. I just started training him about a month or so ago. Sometimes I just really quickly remember.
That's what I'm hoping to. So, we congratulate you. Ladies and gentlemen, this is our ending. The World in Battle Championships wishes you a good week ahead. Look for us on the internet. Please, thank you and good evening.